y'all. I want my girlfriend, ooh, we it's Marie.
And I'm with my boyfriend, Heavy Lee, and we are the Plus Size Edition Everything You
See.
All y'all, right, y'all, we are about to react to Queen Naja's Pack Light official music video. Super excited. We already did a reaction to the audio, so to see the visuals behind it is going to be crazy. Y'all, we are doing post notification shoutouts. So, in order to get a shout-out, you need to hit the subscribe button, ring the bell.
Okay.
And comment done in the comment box down below.
That's it. That's all. That's it. That's all. That's it.
Nothing too much, y'all. Our post notification shout-out today will be...
Wait till the end of this video to find out.
All right. So, we're going to keep talking. Let's get into this video.
Give me vibes, Queen. Give me vibes. Make me feel it inside, Queen. Make me feel it. Old school going on.
Right.
See, I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You've been walking around with a stink attitude like your shit don't stink. I don't give you no trouble on most days, but I will today. I've been holding my tongue, got the right to be in my feels today. Cause I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter. You can think you right all you want, I see through you just like water. You can go ahead and puff up your chest, but it better not go no farther. Give me bad vibes. If you don't get your act together, you might have to pack light. And you
she can never be me. Just want someone, let you do what you want, but that'll never be me. And I love to treat you right, but I'm checking you when you're wrong. You can't tell me that you hear me when you're scrolling through your phone.
I work too hard, but I love you way more harder. I didn't have my share of being walked all over, now I'm smarter. You can think I'm wrong all you want, but that truth got you so bothered. You can go ahead and puff up your chest, but it better not go no further.
Today.
No, you didn't tell me that already. You told me that you would see if you could come.
Yeah, I had to see, and I know we need money, so I just gotta go do this double shift.
I mean, come on, you know how passionate I am about singing. And this is the one and only time that I have a show, and you couldn't even cancel for me?
I know that you love your singing, but that shit ain't paying the bills.
That shit? Nigga, this is my passion. How many times do I have to tell you?
I told you we need money for your passion.
At this point, are you even working late?
Serious?
Yes, I'm very serious.
This is crazy.
No, because there's been a lot of funny shit going on lately. You've been giving me dry ass kisses, working late.
You're
like
really
I
serious.
Said, are you really working late? Because I, you know what, at this point, I don't even care if you come or not. You can take your ass back to work. Go on your late shift. I don't give a fuck.
Give me
bad vibes.
Bad vibes. If you don't get your ass.
And she let them know they say pack light.
So pack light. And do.
Ooh, what a number.
You don't get it, do ya? I'm telling you, I had it. No, I can only say so much. Hey, hey. Oh, you don't get your act together, you might have to act like, ooh, bad vibe. You gon' probably be right back tomorrow, might as well act like.
Is this the same car from the show?
I like this.
Yes.
Vibes from the jump. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I love that old school, that 70s look. 60s.
Yeah, that was cute. That
you
was
know
really
what I mean?
Cute.
Whatever decade look
I think
that
it was.
The 60s. I love that. It fit you, queen.
Yeah.
I love the whole. I'm talking about I was hooked from. You hear me? But it was a smash. Like, definitely down able. Definitely download worthy.
Oh, yeah.
We told y'all this before.
Yeah.
Now, go back and download the visual.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? I love the story. It went in sync with the song message. Everything just meshed well together. The visuals, the audio, as well as the storyline.
Yeah.
Like, what everything was about, you know what I mean? Like, the scenes weren't too long. They weren't too short. It was like, get in, get out. It was just enough to, like, paint that perfect picture. We didn't know what y'all think though in the comment box down below. Hey, but before we go, we
post notifications. Shout out.
Where is my phone? Okay.
And our post notification shout out goes to.
All right, post notification shout out goes to Serenity. We see you. Hey, Serenity, welcome to the Heavy Gang. Hey, y'all, so y'all see Serenity out and about doing the thing. Give her a shout. What's up, Serenity? My fellow Heavy Gang member.
All right, y'all, we finna wrap this video up. Let us know what y'all think about stuff in the comments down below. We love y'all. Until next time.
Peace.